Every year, vendors travel far and wide to find extraordinary or never-before-seen items to wow the consumers. Vendors say this year the sales were satisfactory, especially among the younger crowd.
We have gifts for the lovers, so everybody that's in love with their mom, their children, everybody. Cater for everybody.
So tell me a little bit about stuff like what do you have?
Well, I have perfumes, sweets, chocolates, gift bags, and I've been coming here every year for the past 15 years, and it's just great. And if we don't come, when we come, the boulevard comes alive. You know, what we would like to have, that they close the boulevard on for us to sell on Valentine's Day. Yes, but the mayor is doing a good job, so maybe that's in the coming. You're welcome. Well, I always have a lot, so I always do good. I never complain. I'm satisfied with whatever comes.
But so far it's been good.
It's good.
Another vendor has gone to the extremes in her attempts to cater for everyone's needs and tastes.
We have all the things, the lovely things here for you for Valentine's. We have the wine. We have the big wine baskets with the teddy bear, the chocolates, and you could use the basket to do something else. We also have the emoji, as you could see, the nice smiley emoji. We have the sets, the perfume sets. We also have the lovely French wines, the mini ones, if you don't want the big basket. We have the wallets. We also have the Louis Vuitton belts for the guys. And we also have the Gucci ones. We have this lovely perfume there. It's very, very nice. We also have this fancy bottle of perfume, the shoes. This is new for this year. And we have the candy jars. It has some Lender truffles, and it also have the Ferrero Rocher, the famous Ferrero Rocher. We have the wallets for the ladies. Oh, this is a hot selling item for the ladies. We have the French chocolates. We also have this small compact set. We have, the petals and the candles to set up the mood. You could get everything here. We have the lovely affordable sets. It have the perfume, the teddy bears, and also chocolate. So we have the works.
Each year, way before February 14th, the William Peter Boulevard comes alive with thousands of different choices of chocolates, wines, ornaments, teddy bears, and other items as stores and street vendors transform the city into the Valentine's Day Mecca for lovers. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.